to get duffed.
Hey, it's Duffman.
So, when I spoke to Duffman once before in the past, apparently his name is supposed to be yogurt in French. Now, I've never fact-checked this. I feel like it's, I feel like that's a lie, but it could possibly be what it is. And the
Duffman says a lot of things. Oh, yeah.